All right, and I'm back with episode 3. Here we are. Hey. Should upgrade my weapons. Oh, nice. How much do they cost? Oh, 10 shards. Anyway. Okay.
Keep that for later. Striders. I can test that one. Should be all quiet. Didn't go through all of this. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Okay. Oh.
Brew that up later. Feel the ground softening up.
What's the override device? How do I get to it?
Nice and quiet. Okay, here it goes! Come on, come on. It worked! It's not hostile. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. Yeah! Ride! This Strider is fast! This beats walking. I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a nice thing. Seems exciting. Just outside the gate.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
Varl, I take it?
Am I seeing things? Or were you riding that Strider when you came through the gate?
I was. It's hard to explain.
I imagine so. Strange times we live in, we who've survived. I recognize you, of course. Aloy, the outcast who won the Proving.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Well, then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled, and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this.
I should be on my way.
Aloy! Before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she...
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do. Should have brought a cart.
May the goddess protect.
My whole life, all of it in the embrace. The world just got bigger. Also more dangerous. Are you all right, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd have a go at the trials of the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills. It didn't go very well.
I need to get going, Kren.
All right. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
So much for being careful. Oh, useful. Next to it? My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. City of the Old Ones. Of the Metal World. Still getting a signal from my focus. Low and quiet, does it? Ready. Burrell said War Chief Sona went after the killers from the Proving. Maybe I should try to find her. Mother's crown.
Feels something. More like a military.
What happened to you, Hunter?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one. but not so clever as to... Fine, you're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
How much more of this can we bear? Oh, Mother, help us, please.
Here she is.
The machines.
They made her a seeker.
Curiosity.
Come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
You're the Seeker. The one who was an outcast. My... You fought the killers, didn't you?
I wish I could have...
Did you...
What are you getting at?
There are worse things than be...
Tell me what you want.
Find my... You're a Seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment.
You have nothing to worry about...
Brave! Mother's crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. Our stitcher works his hands raw, repairing... There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. But there's a machine. When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover.
No shame in living to fight in a...
No, it's... My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother...
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins.
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help, you have my thanks. I'll be at the campfire when you come by again.
The girl with the mark of a seeker. The sentinel's...
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're...
Curiosity.
Not a day is my sister's twins teething.
Oh, it's you. The outcast turned seeker. I've heard you're good with-
I think I hear a challenge in there-
Oh, I see. The seeker doesn't have time- Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or- But I have earned a few sons at the hunting grounds at Valleymead. Have you? Or maybe you're
Do you try to provoke-
Only seekers with red hair
and- how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know.
Consider it done.
Thank you.
Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out. Poison. Seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday. That one messed me up real good. Oh geez. Oh. business. Here they come, corrupted watchers. Let's get on with it. Fort will let me pass over the mountains. I'd have to ditch something. Sounds of fighting. Something attacked the Kaja fort. Oh. after.
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
Oh my gosh.
Will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Another triumph for Meridian.
I heard you talking about trouble.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuke wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. What's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
There's a trade route. I thought the Banuk kept to themselves.
We Oseram and the Banuk are neighbors, after all. What's a few mountain ranges between friends? I have some acquaintances out there, still trying to dig a living out of the ice, but they say nothing seems to stick. All the superstitious nonsense and rampaging machines aren't helping.
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. Don't say you weren't warned. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains, past what we call the Grave Horde. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side. Maybe someone there can talk you out of it.
Maybe. Maybe not. Thanks for the information.
Always stay bright, always stay alert. That's what I say. Oseram are hardly better than Nora. They live among piles of scrap from the old ones.
And to take over my brother's shift today. Sure as the sun's rising, he's off courting that noble girl.
It's always the ones you least expect that cause you trouble. I'm sorry for what happened to the Nora, but it's not our business, is it? We've got enough to be worried about.
Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
Damn, Oseram. Stirring up tensions.
I guess there's no fast travel, I guess?
Beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is, the one who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he won't talk. But he will pay for the lives he's ruined. I'd have to leave something else behind.
Oh no. Excuse me? What? The audacity. Oh my lord.
Ah!
Oh my lord. Holy moly. Thank you. Hello?
Good. I can use this. Dust storm looks like it could strip a machine.